Did you know that the village of Niles has connections throughout the world? Over the last 30 years, Niles has reached out across the globe, and through the aid of the Niles Sister Cities Association, gained 4 sister cities. One of those sister cities is Nafplion, Greece. It is a coastal city that is layered with history, and is often known as one of the most romantic locales in Europe. Let's take a trip to Nafplion, Greece. According to Greek mythology, Nafplion was founded by Nafplios, the son of Poseidon. Throughout history, Nafplion has been considered an important city due to its strategic location on the Argolic Gulf. Nafplion would go on to be conquered by a number of empires, such as the Franks, the Venetians, and the Turks. In 1822, Nafplion was freed from Turkish rule and was established as the first capital of the new Greek state. Nafplion remained the capital until 1834. Today, Nafplion's past can be observed through its unique architecture. In the heart of Nafplion stands Syntagma Square, which is home to 2 former Turkish mosques, the Archaeological Museum, and the Municipal Gallery. The oldest structure, the Archaeological Museum, dates back to the first Turkish occupation in 1540, while the youngest structure, the National Bank, was built in 1930. Lining the square are several outdoor cafes and restaurants, perfect for enjoying a traditional Greek meal in this unique setting. Perched above Nafplion is Polymitti, an impressive fortress constructed during the Venetian occupation. In 1715, Polymitti was conquered by the Turks 1 year after its completion. Today, the fortress provides a stunning view of Nafplion and the Argolic Gulf. Be prepared for a bit of a hike though. It's a staggering 857 steps to the top if you make the journey on foot. In the middle of the harbor sits Bortsi, the fort on the sea. After realizing the strategic importance of the site, the Venetians constructed a tower on the narrow landmass in 1473. As centuries passed, the fort saw many alterations and repairs. Bortsi remained active until 1865, and in 1935, it was converted into a hotel by German architect Wolf Schaefer. Today, the island hosts Nafplion's Summer Music Festival, providing a stunning backdrop to the concert. Bortsi is easily accessible by boat from the port of Nafplion and is a must-see for the visitors of this beautiful town. Nafplion's location on the Argolic Gulf continues to influence the city's day-to-day life. Nafplion is a port city that benefits from being a fishing and transportation hub. Its primary source of local employment is tourism. Nafplion's tourism industry emerged in the 1960s, and today Nafplion attracts many people from all over the world. Those who visit Nafplion are greeted by stunning architecture and an overall sense of relaxation thanks to 2 beautiful beaches and a sunny climate. Nafplion is also known as the proposal capital of Greece because of the many couples that get engaged while visiting. For almost 25 years, Niles and Nafplion have been sister cities. Delegates from Nafplion came to Niles in May of 1994 and signed a declaration establishing the sister city relationship. In 1995, a delegation from the village of Niles visited Nafplion to soak in the culture and celebrate the naming of Niles Street. We hope you enjoyed this introduction to the history and beauty of Nafplion. Thanks to the efforts of the Niles Sister Cities Association, we can enjoy the benefits of a partnership between Niles and Nafplion. Connections like this offer residents a chance to broaden their cultural experiences. If you'd like to learn more about Nafplion and our other sister cities, you can begin your journey at www.vniles.com/sistercities.